Because it's inspired by God, what you can call the creative force, the divine origin, right? It's telling us what to do. Merle and I, and we may have our egos, but we surrendered our egos to the spirit, right? And to the music. Let the egos get aside, who cares? Let that not get in the way for world peace, you see? So, I mean, of course, look at me. I look like a big ego. I'm a cosmic ego. But now, what happened is that the music comes through, we're one with it, but it comes through and it develops its own life, okay? And it tells you, the music becomes the guru. It made us do something for the rainforest. It made us do something for Haleakala. It made us do something for Sri Lanka. Because Sri Lanka, Haleakala, the mountain over there, and the rainforest and all that is the world. We are a product of this world, and the world and us is a product of God. And God is going to use us to speak if we just let it happen. So now, that music that spoke is leading us instead of us leading it. One of the gurus called me. Let things happen, and when they do, help them to happen. So Will and I are just humbly trying to help this to happen. And people say they like it, we go there. To listen to the rainforest, and the rainforest is crying. It's saying, it's going ouch, 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 help, help, ooh! You know, like another tree down, and for what, and for what, and for what? You know, you see? And what are we ruining in the thing? So, we're listening to the world, to the universe. That's all we can do.